Young girls are getting divorced because women are earning, they are not taking any shit from the man.
Yeah.
So that's a very difficult situation now.
The best part about you is that, like you said, that because of you being a single mother and you had a child out of wedlock, people thought that you are brave. But also there was a section, I believe, at back then, because India was not a progressive country that we are today or that we imagine ourselves to be. You must have faced a lot of judgment. How did you deal with that?
I think the love for my child made me go through all that. And I mean, I started working very early because I had to feed her and myself. I had no other support. But the other day I was reading somewhere about Karan Johar saying, some people saying single father, but he talked about his mother looking after the kids.
Yeah.
So I suddenly remembered, I was never a single mother. I was a single mother for maybe 2 years. Then my dad came. He left everything. You must have seen my thing I have put. My dad came and he stayed with me. He looked after my household, me, my daughter. He was my man.
True.
He was the man in my life. So I said, God always compensates. I
didn't That's true.
I didn't have a husband. So he gave me my dad. And my mother had died a long time. And also I had no man in my life who was living with me or something. So it was easy for him to live. Sometimes I feel I wish I had a like normal family, proper this, that. Because I had to lose a lot of things while we were all growing. Me, my dad and Masaba were together. I had no time to go to a parlor or see a movie. I had no time to do the womanly things.
It's not about being brave, you know. It's about making that choice that you wanted to keep Masaba. A lot of people wouldn't
No, the difficult part is not making a choice of having Masaba. The difficult part is to accept what you have chosen.
True.
And stand by it.
Yeah.
That is a difficult choice. A lot of people told me at that time, ki, we will marry you. My friends told me, we'll marry you because your child gets a name and all. I said, what name? I mean, main isliye shaadi kar lungi ki, maine kaha, main kama sakti hoon and I can look after my daughter. But choice to aadmi bahut sari banata hai. Phir wo galat choice ho, chahe sahi choice ho, you have to stand by it. And not beg for money or any emotional
support.
Help from anybody. Then you will survive.
The best thing about you is, like you said, that you've been an extremely, extremely, what do I say, an ideal mother to Masaba. And you know, Masaba in her interviews has always spoken about you in that way. But I remember that in an interview, you had said, and this is a beautiful thing for a mother to say, you said that, you know, because of the decisions I made and I realized where I went wrong, I had told my daughter that, listen, do not live in with a man because you might regret it like me, and I didn't want. That is such a cool thing for a mother to say in today's age. I don't know how many mothers would say that to their kids. What made you think, do you share that rapport with her, and what made you actually say that to her? Did you make her feel and know the fact that you are a single mother from the very beginning? Like, how did you make it?
I have been very honest with her. At the same time, I have never poisoned her against her father. I have told her everything. Something according to her age, not that when she's small, then I should not tell her a few things kind of thing. I have told her everything, and we are now like friends. Any other normal mother-daughter relationship. We fight, we share our clothes, we have the same shoe size, thank God. So,
There was this beautiful interview where you said that, you know, I suggested my daughter shouldn't go for a live-in. Because of course you guys share a comfortable relationship. How did she react to that? And how did she react to whatever you said over the ages? Like, was she comfortable in taking it in? As a kid,
she is that way very good. people are getting divorced so quickly. Young girls are getting divorced. Because women are earning, they are not taking any shit from the man.
Yeah.
So that's a very difficult situation now. Men have not grown as much as the woman, not grown, but liberated. मतलब मैं कहती हूँ हम लोग सब अभी मुझे आइडिया आया कि हम लोग सब वीमेन लिब वीमेन कहते हैं हमको जरूरत है मेन लिब की मेन्स लिबरेशन की क्योंकि वो अभी भी ममाज बॉय है ना अभी भी नहीं तो मेरे जूते कहाँ हैं मेरी तौलिया कहाँ है ना तो आई थिंक मेन्स लिबरेशन की ज़्यादा ज़रूरत है वीमेन आर क्वाइट लिबरेटेड इतना पैसा खर्च करो शादी में इतनी मेहनत करो इतना ताम झाम करो हाँ उसके बाद आप डिवोर्स ले लो अरे यार तो लिव इन कर लो आई थिंक आई हैव चेंज माई माइंड ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट 3-4 years
Has it come about because of her separating from her husband?
Not just her separating, but seeing things around me. Not just hers. I feel times are changing, especially in big towns.
Yeah.
बाकी तो 99% इंडिया में अभी भी सब कुछ वैसा ही है कि सास के पैर छुओ और ये सब वो है ऐसा ही है
हाउ डिड यू हेल्प हर थ्रू आउट यू नो यू हैव बीन थ्रू नॉट द सेम सिचुएशन बट अ सिमिलर सिचुएशन सो यू हैव सीन दैट पेन डिड दैट हेल्प यू कीप और मेक श्योर दैट शी डिडंट गो थ्रू सो मच पेन
ऑन द कंट्ररी शी हेल्प मी
ओ रियली
आई वॉज डेवस्टेटेड एंड I used to talk to her and she helped me go through it. She helped me. These youngsters are very smart. Very smart. This younger generation is very smart.